Dumbbell deadlifts. This is a hinge movement, so you're going to bend at the hips, but you have to make sure that your back is straight. So you're going to pull your shoulders back and have your chest out a little bit to create a straight spine. Your body will almost become horizontal with the ground. Make sure that your neck is in a neutral position, that it's not looking up too much, and that you keep your back straight and slightly bend your knees.